was close.
Victory draws near. Our soldiers have the bomb.
I just turned for a fucking second.
Bomb planted. Defend it at all costs.
Shit. That fucking sucks, because I looked the wrong way just for one fucking second, and then someone kills me. Fucking bullshit. Fuck up right away, the first match of the game. Actually, I gotta reload at the wrong fucking time, almost. Where the fuck was everyone else? There was like three guys there. Fuck. Son of a bitch! I hit him, but that's about it. One fucking bullet grazed his shoulder, looked like.
They have picked up the bomb! Get back!
Fuck. That grenade wasn't even that close to me. Bull fucking shit. The other round, I almost ate 3 grenades and I survived every one of them. Fucking bullshit. First game of the day, I'm getting pissed off already. Everyone else can walk like that, walk and see all the easy shit, and the other teammates don't even know what the hell they're doing. I'm right there in the heavy shit getting killed in one shot. Or fucking grenaded. Guess I gotta camp my ass off more, but it's fucking boring sitting like a bitch, though. And this game's actually getting boringer to me, too. I don't know. It's just not the same anymore. Lack of maps. It's just boring. Even the PS2 SOCOMs are almost fucking dead. Yesterday I was on SOCOM 2 and only 7 people on. That's a fucking joke. 7 fucking people? I forgot how many people were on today on this game. It wasn't much. The guy's on the left over there. Thank you. They're on the bomb already. I saw someone throw a grenade already. The one run we won is the one I plant the bomb. I don't think I even got a kill. I actually got one. That's sad.